to demand justice for those who were killed and injured, and the criminals should be brought to justice. We are here to demand freedom of expression, freedom of assembly, freedom of political activities. We are here to say to the KRG representative that all these are basic human rights for people in Kurdistan. They should be acknowledged. They should be adhered to by the KRG, by both PUK and KDP. We are here to say once again that people in Kurdistan will not stay silent. They will continue struggle until those criminals of 17th of February are brought to justice, until those criminals are punished and not protected anymore. We are here to say and to continue our support to people struggling in Kurdistan as Freedom Umbrella, a Kurdish action group. Kurdish people struggle for freedom, equality, rights and dignity needs international attention and solidarity to defy the political establishments in Iraqi Kurdistan. Last year, on 17th of February, a mass uprising for freedom, dignity and social justice erupted against the Kurdish political establishment. These mass protests spread to other cities and towns in Kurdistan. People in Kurdistan gathered this morning again in the cities. They wanted once again to tell the government that they will not stay silent. They want the criminals, the shooters, to be brought to justice as soon as possible. They demand their freedom, for freedom of assembly, for freedom of expression. They demand an end to imprisonment, to kidnapping of free-loving people, of freedom-loving people. That's why we are here today, to show our support again for people in Kurdistan. Long live freedom!
Long live freedom!
Long live freedom!
Long live freedom!
Long live equality!
Long live equality!
KRG terrorist!
KRG terrorist!
Barzani terrorist!
Barzani terrorist!
Talabani terrorist!
Talabani terrorist!
Long live freedom!
Long live freedom!
Long live equality!
Long live freedom!
Long live freedom!
Long live equality!
Long live equality!
KRG terrorist!
KRG terrorist!
Talabani terrorist!
Talabani terrorist!
Barzani terrorist!